Off turn four.
Oh, he did. Good job, baby. I'm four. Way to bring it, guys. You all on the race up this road.
Kyle Busch scores his 20th Sprint Cup Series victory in his 226th start. Big battle to the line between Paul Menard, Kevin Harvick, and Kurt Busch. That battle for fifth settled in favor of Menard.
What a comeback for Kevin Harvick in that 29. Remember, he was in that caution back on lap 437.
Kyle Busch ties Speedy Thompson for 33rd on NASCAR's all-time win list. His last win came here last August.